When you watch a game like last night there in Minnesota, what is wrong? What is off? Is it something you can put your finger on here, Greg?
For me, it's a couple things. When I watched last night, their inability to be creative on offense, especially when you're playing a team that is athletic defensively on defense as the Minnesota Vikings, that can match you pretty much man for man across the board, and your inability to have what has always been your luxury, your cornerback being at 100% and mobile and being able to make plays outside the pocket. He just has not been the same this year. I think when I watch the Packers, they have no creativity offensively, which I don't think they have to do as much as they have. They ride Aaron Rodgers from the start to the finish, and they actually have a decent running game, which they should implement Aaron Jones in that offense, not just as runner, but at throwing him the ball, getting him in space. I think that should be one of their feature guys, which they don't really utilize him, in my opinion, to the best of their abilities, and just simply their inability to win on the road. This is a young team. Despite having the Clay Matthews and the Aaron Rodgers and the Bulagas and these guys, I remember when we were together in 2009, I believe it was, or 2008, one of those years, and we just could not win the close games. Our team was young. We had pieces, but we could not win the close games. And the Packers they're doing that. They are unable to win the close games, specifically on the road. Lack of creativity. It's defensively they play well in spots, but it's not sustained. It's just a lot going on in house with the Green Bay Packers right now.
Greg Jennings right here on the Rich Eisen Show. So if knowing Aaron Rodgers as well as you do, if he could be his own offensive coordinator, essentially just run it in the same way maybe that Peyton Manning used to or Brady does, but even though obviously plays get called for them, if he could be his own offensive coordinator, how different would this offense look?
I think it would look substantially different. When you look at Aaron Rodgers, when we see him at his best, it is in the 2-minute hurry-up style offense. Doesn't even necessarily have to be hurry-up, just 2-minute no huddle. In those situations, he is in full control. He's in full control. He's calling the plays. He's signaling to his guys. He's running the ball. He's throwing the ball. He's actually playing the game the way he sees it and the way he feels like he can depict it. And he can surgically just maneuver and just cut through defenses that way at his optimal best. And that's what I feel like right now, they must go to that. Allow him to call his plays, no huddle, get his guys situated, see what the defense is doing, get them off cadence with his snap count, his cadence, let them show what they're going to do and what they're going to as far as coverages, and then allow him to work. That's where he's been at his best throughout his career, but specifically now because there's no creativity. If you're not going to be creative, okay, let's go with what we do, but let the guy who can get you in the best situation do it. And right now, that's Aaron Rodgers.
So what would you say to those who are – somewhat critical of Rodgers' play though right now, that he doesn't take the easy throw, he doesn't check it down when it's necessary. What do you say?
With that.
Okay,
I agree with that 100%. But when you look at the situations that he's in, most of the time he feels as though he has to make that big throw or that big play, which is getting them in trouble, because right now there's been no game that they have just flat out been out of the last their road losing streak right now. And when you have an arm like Aaron Rodgers possesses it is hard. It is almost impossible to not showcase that arm. Like, you just, you want to. You can't, you don't want to go take the check down and become that quarterback. But I feel like in order for them to be successful with Mike McCarthy calling plays, he has to do those types of things to sustain drives, not throw the ball out of bounds and throw it away. Just take the check down, move the chains 3-4 yards a pop, and go that way. But if he's unwilling to do that, which he has shown that he's not willing to do that, allow him to run the offense. That way we can see, okay, is it Mike or is it Air?
And if it is, last one for you on this subject, Greg. Greg Jennings here on the Rich Eisen Show. Do you agree that it is time for the Rodgers McCarthy marriage to end?
Man, I've been one to say no, but the more I watch them, it's like the more it's like a growing frustration every time they're unable to come away with a big win, which is every week from here on out. They must win. And so when I look at that and I look at how they perform on offense, his numbers, although they are great when it comes to looking at them individually statistically, he's putting up great numbers, but he also is putting up some of the poorest numbers that he's ever put up. And I think that has to be accredited to, number one, his health, number two, the play call.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.